Question when you go with this lineup with Collins and Pachulia playing most of the minutes, can you score? Now they've done a great job right out of the gates, 14 points already as Teague gets the floater to go. But can this continue? Can they continue to score against the Chicago defense throughout the game?
Beautiful move on Bogans, who is shaken up. Bogans going for the steal. Looks like he twisted an ankle, walking very carefully back to the bench. And as they say in the schoolyards,
yeah,
yes, his ankle was broken.
Let's just hope it's tweaked.
Yes.